York feet for it to be out here at like 5,000. That's pretty high. Normally it'd be like between 4 and 4,500.
Gotcha.
So that's where you're getting kind of this constant volume, yeah, RPM or horsepower. Normally this would have, somewhere right around here, it would have peaked and then started to fall.
Gotcha,
off.
Gotcha.
That's a really good power curve, to be honest.
Yeah, it feels really like non-Corvette the way it makes power, yeah, because you keep revving, 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 getting more and more power.
Looking at that, it probably never feels like it falls off.
Yeah.
That's pretty impressive, really. For all the more that's done to it, you know.
Yeah. It's awesome.